Hi, my name is Suhail. So I think people here are here today with a lot of, you know, prizes and success, and they're here for the 100 times they've won and gone up. But I've seen my brother Suhail and was falling down 101 times. So I think he has a small smile when he wins the game, but see him with a wider smile when he fails, because he gets to learn something when he fails. That's the best part about my brother. And the next thing is, I've seen him on the highest level and I've seen him on the lowest level. So when I've seen him on the lowest level, I've noticed that he's much more better, and I can say why. Because once I asked him, at his bedtime, like, what makes you better? So he said, there are two types of lions. One lion is in the zoo, who gets his food 3 times a day. I am that lion that I have to hunt today and I have to eat today. Tomorrow morning I wake up, I hunt again.
I think you should stop.
So, and one more thing I'd like to say, the best part about my brother is he always motivates me, make money, go up to something in my life. But making money, I think that would be one thing I would do in life, but I would like to become Suhail Ahmed, because making money once and spending it once is one side. But if I become Suhail Ahmed, I could know that even if I lose money, I can get that back once I become Suhail Ahmed. So I would like to hear it from my brother, please, for all the success and so many failures in life. But I know that if today he falls down, tomorrow he's going to raise up back again. And let me end up with my brother's only word. He's had it on his WhatsApp for 100 times of failures and success. He says, I will see you buried. Today you buried me, tomorrow I rise up again. Thank you so much. I love you.